A horticulturist, he's a landscape designer. His landscapes and his beautiful designs have been featured on some of the most magnificent magazines, including his own home. So, hey, buddy, welcome back.
It's always a pleasure.
Thank you.
This is just great. And this is one of my favorite things because it makes you a child again.
Yes.
And you know my Hazel.
Uh-huh. Oh, I love your Hazel.
She hated blueberries because she'd only had them from the grocery store. So I grew the blueberries and then all of a sudden she's all about the blueberries. So
I love it. Now you got to keep your eye on them.
Oh, yeah.
So what we are talking about is from Phillip's very own collection that he brings to QVC. This is a one-piece Polaris Patio Blueberry Bush. 5 easy pays, free shipping and handling. It will ship when it's time to be put in the ground or in a container in your neighborhood on this one. And you were telling me about these. This not only was specifically chosen by you and the fact that we can go ahead and grow these in many different places, but the flavor.
The flavor is phenomenal, and these are really sought after because it is perfect for the patio or the small garden. They're great in containers, they're great in the ground, and it's a high yield, compact and dense bush. It's quite ornamental, but it's what I call an edible ornamental. So the fruit is that deep, dark, bluish purple that you want in a blueberry.
That's
it's self-pollinating. It is
that
hardy.
You don't need more than one, right?
That's correct.
Like some of the other plants where you need more.
But I have to tell you, they're so pretty. I have a pair of boxwoods on one entrance to one part of my garden, and I planted the blueberries in front of the boxwood because they like the same situation. But in the fall, the blueberry turns just electric red.
Does it really?
And so you see it set off against the boxwood that's still dark green behind it. It's gorgeous looking. But when the season starts in the spring, you'll have the white bell-shaped flowers that hang down, and it'll be covered in these white flowers like that. And then you have the nice, dense foliage. As you can see, this is what the foliage looks like. So really handsome looking plant.
It's a pretty plant without the blueberries.
Indeed. And then it's covered in the blueberries after the white bloom. So don't pick the white flowers as pretty as they are. And then in the fall, it goes to that beautiful fire engine red. These do need frost to be able to set fruit. So if you live in an area that doesn't frost, they're not for you. But we've had these fruit all the way down to the Mississippi Gulf Coast. So they work better that way.
There you go. Don't pick those off. Those are going to be blueberries.
But better yet, you think, okay, I've seen bare root blueberries and I've seen little plants. Look.
Wow, that's
this
a good
size.
This is
a half-gallon pot. This is what I'm shipping out to you. This is the way it arrives.
Okay.
So this is going to do its trick for you this year. That's the way this works. Yes, indeed. And I love these. And you see the size of the bigger one I have over here? This is the way yours can look at the end of this season. This is what they do.
So that's after one season.
That's correct.
So we get it home. It ships out when it's appropriate.
Yes.
We need to remember to buy your fertilizer with this.
Yes.
Because, you know, I mean, like anything else, we need to make sure we pamper it so it has a good foundation.
Indeed. And it's my all-purpose fertilizer. You only need to put one tablespoon on in the beginning of the season. That's stuff that I call it one and done. Feed and
one
succeed.
One tablespoon once in the beginning of the season when I plant it.
And then don't do it again until next year.
Give me that bag.
Okay, I will. There, have it.
That's awesome.
But I love that because it's so easy. Ooh. But who doesn't want fresh blueberries? But also the fact that it's not leggy like blueberry bushes can be.
Yeah.
This is nice and compact. And it's a cross between the high bush and the low bush, which means it's a medium-sized shrub. But I love the fact that you've got the density here, and it'll be covered in these almost lily of the valley-like flowers in the springtime. Just absolutely laden with those, and every little flower turns into a blueberry.
And will it continue to blueberry?
It makes the blueberries in late summer. It's a big crop in late summer.
Okay.
Then they make them every year. It gets better and better every season. But the very first season, yours can look like the one that we're showing you right here. So it's not like you're going to have to wait to get satisfied.
Right.
I'm old. I got to get something that's going to happen right now. I want this stuff to work.
And what do they always say? You don't buy green bananas.
No, I do not. I do not.
But you know what, Phillip? This is what you have reminded us of. And this whole hour from garden to table to me gets me so excited because this is what you share with your family. I mean, you grew up with it. My dad used to grow tomatoes that never came into the fall. And I don't remember particularly helping him a lot. But I do remember when I finally got to be old enough, I had my own garden. And now last year when my daughter finally had an apartment where she had an outside opportunity to plant things, she planted a tomato plant. And I was like, oh, it's getting passed down from generation to generation.
It's a big deal.
You share it with Hazel.
Yes.
You know, it's fresh blueberries. You really taste them. You can go out and pick them. You could make blueberry muffins or you could share them with people.
And it's real exciting to her to go out there and get these. But I can remember years back, they're finally making blueberry plants that will work in the South. And that's what I just absolutely love about that is my dad called me. He said, I have never been able to grow blueberries in Mississippi.
Really?
And then he grew them. He had them every year and he was so excited about it. So, you know, horticulture is always interesting. They're coming up with new and better.
There's always good innovations to make it easier for all of us.
Well, and that's why I have curated my collections the way that I have. Phillip Watson Designs, better plants for better gardens. That's what we do. I've got my intern, Lauren Waters, up from Mississippi State University, and she knows also that it never, ever gets dull. There's always something newer, there's something better, there's something improved, and that's what this blueberry is. If you love blueberries, this is the one. People are looking everywhere to find this Polaris blueberry, which, by the way,
and
I'm sending you this.
And you're not necessarily going to find that in your garden center.
There's already
no guarantee.
Bloom right there. So these babies are going on, and people are looking for this one. We've got it right here. Don't buy those bare root ones. Don't buy those little bitty ones. We don't do dinky.
Right. And you know, Phillip doesn't want you to be disappointed. Make sure you pick up his fertilizer.
Yes.
Because you only have to put it down one time.
Yes, I love it. Even for houseplants.
Right. And we never have to remember to do that again for the rest of the season, which is really nice. And it'll stay sealed, so no problems. But think about it.
Yeah.
Blueberries, fresh blueberries on your oatmeal.
Yes. Or just in your mouth.
I know. Just keep popping them in your mouth. Chew that and, oh wait, keep chewing. It's okay, keep eating, because I'm gonna tell everybody, if you wanna know exactly, or at least a ballpark, when it will come to you, it's right there for you. All you have to do, see that little map? You're gonna put in your zip code and it'll tell you kind of a ballpark when it'll arrive. It never arrives until it's time to put it into the ground.
It's just a heads
right,
up, exactly.
Right?
And the guarantee is, since these are perennial, they're guaranteed for an entire year from the date of shipping. I'm not happy if you're not happy, and I'm not kidding. Thank you.